Kangana Ranaut and Rajkummar Rao's Judgmental thriller is finally out. The thriller comedy will blow your minds with its strangeness. The trailer, which was earlier supposed to happen only in Mumbai, took place in two places simultaneously, and the reason is Mumbai Rains. Where Kangana launched the trailer in Mumbai, Rajkummar launched it in Delhi. Rajkummar talks about his chemistry with Kangana at a Delhi event where he said,
जैसे मैं ऐसा एक्टर हूँ, मैं बहुत इम्प्रोवाइज भी करता हूँ, तो कंगना इज ऑलवेज लाइक शी ऑलवेज यू नो सपोर्ट्स मी इन दैट इम्प्रोवाइज इन द इम्प्रोवाइजेशन आल्सो एंड वी रिहर्स द सीन, वी टॉक अबाउट द सीन एंड वी ट्राई एंड bring out the scene in the best way possible.
Meanwhile, the movie ran into a number of controversies before its release, but is finally releasing on 26th of this month. The movie will see Kangana and Raj in a never-seen-before avatar unfolding a murder mystery. This is the second time Raj and Kangana have come together post-Queen, and we can only expect fireworks from the dynamic duo. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.